radio is not hooked up to the battery. It goes straight to the ignition. So every time you turn it on, it's not going to save your presets. The radio works good. You got good reception. There is a little charger for your phone. USB. I usually tuck it up here so you don't have to look at it. Bluetooth works on it. Fans work good. The heat works real nice. We'll go for a quick little drive. Saw on any of the pictures, there was some gray or white buildup just from living on a gravel road. I drive a lot on this. Shifts real nice. A lot of hills here, the brakes work real nice.